trapped in the concept, falsely accused, was used, and misled, bitch, I'm hoping you fucking
rest in peace.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Valhalla, and yeah, let's continue. We're gonna go see the stone, I don't know why. This way. See, bro, I only wanna do it by himself for himself, so, bro. Let's go. Put it on the stone.
What is it about this stone that captivates you, Fulke?
The Saga stone comes from
it. Shoot, shoot.
The Saga stone comes from an ancient race of beings, a generation of lesser gods, as do all the artifacts I collect for my church.
You pray to the Christ Jesus in yourself. Is your church not the Church of Rome, like these Saxons?
These Saxons believe in Christ the Redeemer, but I know his true purpose. Christ, the educator, the keeper of secret knowledge.
Is this why Edwin loves you? For preaching such an idea?
Yes. Christians like her, like Alfred, they believe Christ's purpose on Earth was to wash us free of sin. The Roman Church has been deluded by the lies of Saclus, Yaldabaoth, the demiurge of many names, a lesser god. Saclus and his kind were wise in their time, but they lost sight of the true God, the self-begotten one, Lord of the Treasury of Light. This is why Edwin had me punished and imprisoned. What she calls heresy is, in fact, the true nature of the universe.
Yours is a strange saga, Fulke.
And I have not yet reached its end.
Be on your guard. Someone is watching us.
Take care, everyone.
The villagers aren't happy we're here.
Edwin's eyes and ears, no doubt.
I have to hit this synchronized thing here. Right here.
What is this tower?
A ruin from England's Roman past. My acolyte found it abandoned and derelict. He took refuge here after his bishop expelled him for teaching the same truths that got me imprisoned.
He was a priest.
He was, and he is. The bishops of England are simply too craven and deluded to understand the secret wisdom we possess.
What the heck?
Is this him, your acolyte, Paul?
My dearest. May you live as one with the true God, in the Treasury of Light.
Your friend paid the price for his loyalty. I imagine he was guarding the stone.
Edwin's men did this. They killed Brother Paul and took my stone.
You, always questioning, second-guessing my wishes. You slowed us down, and I missed my chance.
Patience, brother. We will find this stone, wherever it is. Right or wrong, you will have your answer.
I know the answer already, Eivor. I've seen it in my dreams. I know exactly.
Hold, both of you. You hear that?
Soldiers! Edwin's here.
Oh, dang, Edwin's here, let's go.
How dare you Danes befoul my lands?
Hold our favor, first we talk.
Lady Edwin. The stone was taken from this tower, inscribed with runes, and the image of a tree. Do you know it?
Yes. One of this heretic's blasphemous baubles. Is that why you've come?
We are here to trade that stone for an assurance of peace.
What are you saying? We gave Giedrich our word.
For that stone, we will leave your lands and not return.
Oh, for this, you must bring me Giedrich's head.
The stone is within our grasp.
We made a promise, brother. Brother.
We have a deal, then.
Oh, dang.
We accept.
Done.
Oh, my God.
We do not!
Avon!
No!
Cut them down! Leave none alive!
Oh, fudge.
Avon, are you mad? Watch for my
lead! Edwin, please! We had our chance!
We will speak of this, Avon! I will not forget!
He did that one shot, bro. This big boy, what the heck? He one-shotted the heck out of me. Wait a second! I'm more. Right. Okay, yeah. Oh, fudge. Again, I skip everything.
Peg, it's so
skip here. It, don't die. Who's Ivan goes all the way back there?
Avon, are you mad?
With me, brother.
Edwin, please. We had our chance.
We will speak of this, Avon. I will not forget. Minded fool!
That was our chance to recover the stone without letting of blood.
I will not betray Giedrich.
That is not for you to decide.
My promises are my own, and they are ironclad.
Your first oath is to your Jarl, Sigurd Jarl, your brother and master.
Don't stare about this.
That's one view, Bessem. I believe there will be other chances. We can keep our oaths and find this stone together. Eadwyn will flee to her castle. You want your stone? It will be there.
Giedrich's pathetic army will never breach the walls. We could have first taken the stone, then laid siege. That was always our plan, Eivor. I had no intention of betraying Giedrich.
It was your plan all along? Yet you saw fit to keep me guessing through your fits of madness.
You are not always to be trusted. Your passions overcome you. I know that. My father knew that. Your father knew it. You move with the wrath of Odin, but you do not have his wisdom. That will lead you astray, Eivor. Come, friend. We have a battle to prepare for.
This quarrel with your brother is something to behold. Has it always been so heated?
All my life, we moved as one. As family, as kin. I have always known his mind, and he mine. Until this day.
Time makes idiots of us all.
You fought well today, Fulke. Would you fight beside me now?
To wrest control of the Shire from Eadwyn? I will.
Giedrich asked me to cripple her line of support. Would you know where she gets her rations and supplies?
East of Oxenforda, south of the Lichvilla. There's a place called Eatonbarren where eager merchants sell to soldiers.
Meet me there. I'll come soon.
Okay.
Sigurd, brother. You are lost in a sea storm of your own making. Hey, Eadwyn's defenses have been weakened. But I could do more before joining Fulke.
You're still alive. I got your health. Let's go. Okay, what quest we got? Got any more? Do we got any quests in? Get some there over does other Crispita. She's eastern in the western part of Oxford, south of Leogin. South of it? It'll be down here. Let's take this one out though. Try to weaken.
Stretch your wings, Simon.
Eadwyn's men, they're after us.
You there, what's wrong?
Here they come! Quick, men, or they'll wipe us out!
One blow!
That's enough! Watch my lead!
Watch my lead. Not much longer, Charles.
Is out of the fire, friend. We're grateful to you.
Any more close by? Let's go towards this way, though. Don't wanna put you close. I just want love can be smooth. Yeah. We did that one. We weakened.
Is an old fool trying to live his dream. But when do we bring in the harvest?
We'll soak the beach in blood, we will!
You are a long way from...
I should have one here so I can synchronize this. Go ahead, synchronize this. And then we go to the thing. Oh, okay, we get out. Oh, he's up there too.
Attack on sight here.
Let's care about this thing so I get this synchronized. synchronization. So nice. God. Okay, I guess we're trying to do. I didn't do that. Is it even burned the western part? Not the gnu.
Survey the area, Sunan.
I can weaken first before I do it.
For that is where you will be if these supplies reach her castle.
I'd give a moment to any man for enough silver. I've a livelihood to keep.
I had silver before I was caged, and I will again.
Oh fuck, my dad.
Okay.
Oh shoot. Am I gonna die? I'm not. Oh, I didn't see you.
Ending an argument. We don't have time for philosophical discussion.
Easy.
We can use these oil jars to surprise the soldiers. I see visions of burning men, the screams of soldiers aflame. If we place the oil and supplies near the hay along the road, it will burn like hellfire when the soldiers arrive. Take position on that bluff and watch for the soldiers, would you? You'll hear me howl as the men approach. The wounds on these bodies look like little eyes. Should we hide them?
Fresh kills will arouse suspicion.
Oh shoot. I don't have to do that. I just do it accidentally. I went in there. Now I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh my god, I accidentally did that. Where to place it? That. Oh my god.
Philosophical discussion.
Okay.
The wounds on these bodies weave hatchet lies. Should we hide them? Fish kills will arouse suspicion.
What was that?
My howl. Edwin's mad approach. Prepare yourself! The soldiers are close!
They're here.
I didn't put in the right way. I didn't put in the wrong spot.
No escape, fool! Get in there!
No! I'm with you!
Over here, boys! Hey, here, men! Over here! Got an intruder, men!
Soldiers of Saturn!
Right.
Christ is surely with us. Blindside, idiot.
Follow her cliff top. Okay.
That's the last of them. Edwin will be waiting for aid that never comes. Something wrong?
No. No, quite the opposite. At Sancte Albanes, your brother claimed kinship with the gods. Is it true? Is he descended from the Archon's children? The Issu?
Not to be blunt, Fulke, but only half of what you say ever makes any sense to me.
Forgive me. I often presume too much of my audience. Men who fear damnation, when ignorance is the greatest of all evils.
Ignorance of what?
What a perfect sentence. I'll ask more simply. Could your brother be descended of the gods, or could he be a god himself?
How is that possible? You don't believe such a thing yourself, do you?
Not elusive self-begotten light who reigns over all, but a lesser god. Imperfect and given to temptation.
Sigurd is only a man, the son of a king and my brother. He may think highly of himself, but he's no god.
Yet it's possible his line of kings was fathered by a god, in ages past.
We haven't time for these fantasies, Fulke. It's time I regroup with Giedrich to see how his assault preparations are coming along.
Godspeed, Eivor. I will stay here to pray for the souls of the dead before I join you.
Okay, fiery ambush. Got it done. Two more skills. Let's do... parry damage, and let's do Way of the Wolf. Alright, let's go. Bring Cinderella. Cinderella.
Well, Shots of arrows enough There's for Eivor. Everyone. We'll
20 to Eivor. A man.
Heathrich.
Eivor, have you dealt Edwin a few bruising blows?
I have. She'll feel the pain soon enough.
Excellent. My men are itching to attack the fortress, but we'd be fools to force it now.
Why is that?
On account of Edwin's got too many traps and defenses. Her springalds cut us to bloody stumps before they poured boiling oil upon us like a summer tempest.
Keep the men at the ready. I'll slip in alone and see what I can do about these defenses.
By my joints and ankles, you're a tough one.
Hey, over here. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it for this one. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.